We are taking the train from Florence to Venice. We're very near. The train to Florence to Venice is like 2.5 hours. We are 7 people traveling and we have 12 luggages all in all. So it's gonna be such a challenge to go to our hotel in Venice because the alleys there are so small and it is cobblestone streets. And
are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to Venice. Are you excited for this, babe?
Yeah, it's a place that I haven't been to yet, so it's pretty cool.
So we're just waiting because we got a water taxi to go to our hotel. It's very pricey here. It's one of the most romantic cities in the world. That's why I'm with my babe.
I'm with my babe.
Let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Wow, look at that, guys. Look at the map. Look at the map.
I forgot how pretty it is here. Oh my gosh, Olivia.
Look how they turn.
Interesting. Nice. This is our hotel. Whoa. Do you like the bathroom? She's so comfortable. Oh.
Again.
Ready, set, go. Oh. Let's go here. That's so sweet.
Mama.
Yes. I know. Do you like the jewelry?
I like the boy.
Cat mask. Whoa.
What is that?
That's a dwarf. That's a rhino. That's a frog, rhino, and a cat. That's a monkey. We are in Plaza de San Marco. That is the most beautiful church, right? Olivia's dancing ballet. This is behind the scenes of Erica's Instagram stories. So she passed out and this covers our first day in Venice. This is the smallest elevator in the world.
Don't leave me, babe, I'm scared.
I'm here.
See, look, I think it only fits like...
Good morning.
Two people.
Hasn't changed. She's still wearing her clothes from yesterday. Did we press?
We're going down now.
She's still dressing up. So we're gonna have breakfast and we're gonna go. We're on Venice. Day two!
Say hi, I'm in Venice.
I am Venice.
I like your hair, look.
Ciao, Bella.
Look at Olivia's outfit for today. I love it. Very Italian.
Wow, sweet. Thank you.
Thank you. You did it!
Throw, throw!
Attack of the birds.
Moving. basically, we only have like one whole day here in Venice. We wanted to do the museum.
So we did this instead.
No, but really, we have like just one whole day, so we just decided to just go around, get lost here in Venice, because everything here is just really nice, and this girl just loves those tiny little Murano glass and those tiny little Murano animals, and she really loved it, and we're planning to just collect and maybe bring home one big one for our house, and we're gonna go to the room, so we're gonna just fix up, and we're gonna ride the gondola. Riding the gondola. Does it smell stinky?
Yeah.
Olivia, what are you doing? You're riding the gondola.
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 Gondola. Go.
Here in the gondola, and it's Jenny's first time in Venice.
Wait, I love it.
Put my eyeglasses there. It's too bright. Instagram.
Instagram or vlog. Oh, someone gave you candy?
Yeah. We met some Filipinos who work in Padua, and they're so cute. They followed. They tried to look for us in the restaurant that we ate at earlier.
They semi-stalked us.
But it's so cute because they, like, when they saw Olivia, they wanted to face it. So we encouraged it. Like, if you see us, like, just go say hi. But anyway,
I'm the only stuffed one, but I'm not really.
It's afternoon now, and we're gonna go
to the oldest cafe in the world.
Really, in the world?
Yeah.
No, I think here in Venice. No. Okay, so this is the oldest cafe in the world. I'm gonna check the year, but I know they're known for Bellini. Wow, what do you want there? You want there, Hey, you dip the hot chocolate. Wow!
Wow! Yeah,
can you sing also? Last day in Italy, and we are gonna eat in Bistro di Venice, or Venice. These are really famous Italian families, like the Medici.
Wow,
sounds familiar.
Hi.
This one is the crunchy bread. Try it. The crunchy bread.
Get a cheers. Cheers.
Okay. So this is a crab. This is a seasonal crab.
Soft shell
crab that just comes in season.
What?
Okay, so you can eat everything, right?
Yep.
Carbonara. Venice now, and we are going to Budapest. So it's not a train ride, it's riding a plane, and we have to be by the airport by 9. We're leaving the hotel at 6 a.m. and we've been making all the noise, and this girl hasn't woken up or anything. But we're kind of packed, everything's closed, so we'll keep you updated. Yay! That's all I've. Wow!
I can't hear you. Louder.
Wow. Yes, you're singing and jumping. I got that.
Oh.